AJ Punk, hashtag AJ Kane, hashtag AJ Bryan, hashtag AJ All, meaning she should be with all three.
All
nonetheless,
three.
We'll have results later on here live on Monday Night Raw.
So possibly she could just play the field, right?
Possibly, but, well, when we saw her talking to the mirror earlier on tonight, it almost seemed like that she was preparing to perhaps, well, dump all three of them.
I know. That's why I was thinking maybe you could add hashtag AJ none of the above.
Well, this matchup to kick off Monday Night Raw tonight, the brainchild of our interim general manager, Vicky Guerrero. It is Punk, the WWE champion, against Kane and Daniel Bryan in a three-way elimination matchup. Huge way to start Monday Night Raw. And the rules of the matchup for this, all three men will be in the ring at the same time. If one's eliminated via pinfall or submission, heads back to the locker room. Last man standing wins the matchup.
It looks like the last man standing right now is Kane early on in this match.
And the funny thing about what's been going on here over the past few weeks is Kane has been extremely dominant over both Punk and Daniel Bryan. But the AJ factor has cost Kane a number of matchups, including the WWE title. And there we go, the number one trend in the world right now on Twitter. The most talked about topic is Raw. Punk and Daniel Bryan actually working together for a moment.
They are. They've got.
Hey, look at Daniel Bryan trying to eliminate Punk here, who kicks out.
Never trust Daniel Bryan. Never turn your back on that man.
Well, Punk and Bryan were once great friends. Came up in the independent circuit together. Both made it to WWE, but Punk claims that Daniel Bryan has let fame and success go to his head. He's extremely arrogant. In fact, at one point called Daniel Bryan a goat face.
Oh, come on, you got to admit. Let's check out the next time there's a close-up on the face of Daniel Bryan.
Kane out of the matchup momentarily, and Punk and Daniel Bryan look to take advantage. Inverted atomic drop, and look at CM Punk here.
Going for a submission, looks like.
And look at AJ.
Yeah.
Looking on. The eccentric AJ.
Eccentric.
As CM Punk continues to punish Daniel Bryan. Here's the cover by Punk, and Bryan kicks out.
They call her eccentric. I think she's got a certain animal magnetism. When she goes outside, squirrels are attracted to her.
What a right hand by Kane.
That's
flooring the champion.
Daniel Bryan here.
Kane catching Bryan in midair. Spine first in the barricaded ringside. Well, no one has blinked so far. The three-way elimination match rolls on live on Monday Night Raw. We're back live on Monday Night Raw. Interim general manager Vicky Guerrero has made this three-way elimination matchup here tonight. It is Kane, the WWE champion CM Punk, and Daniel Bryan, no one eliminated thus far.
Yeah, and you look at these three superstars, but the one thing they have in common is AJ.
Yeah, AJ, who's watching the matchup back in the locker room area. We saw her moments ago. Daniel Bryan now, the former world champion, taking it to the big red monster Kane. Saw Kane and Daniel Bryan embroiled in a great matchup this past Friday night on SmackDown. Kane winning the match. AJ was the special timekeeper at ringside this past
Friday
night.
Wait a minute here.
Controversy involved in that matchup. Kane! And look at Daniel Bryan! Great pinning combination as Punk kicks out. Uh-oh, look out. Kane looking to take out Punk and Daniel Bryan. And again, Punk and Bryan working together.
And look who's working together now. Amazing.
Nice suplex by the WWE champion and one of his main antagonists, Daniel Bryan.
Boy, when Kane grabbed both Bryan and CM Punk, I'm thinking it's going to be a double elimination. Kane will roll right through this thing, but now Kane's down.
And again, crucial matchup perhaps for Kane or Daniel Bryan. If they could survive, they would be in perhaps the driver's seat for a WWE title match down the road. And look at Punk hammered away, and Daniel Bryan as well.
Man,
the pit bull-like Daniel Bryan runs into a big kick from Punk. And the WWE champion looking to build momentum. Oh, nice heel kick to the jaw. And here comes Punk.
In a big way. Punk is rolling here. Whoa. Double reversal. Oh, man.
And Punk has fed Daniel Bryan to the big red monster. Swift move by Punk. Using everybody as a weapon.
puts a smile on the